Welcome to Reolink. Reolink cameras can work on multiple third-party systems. For example, the Blue Iris. In this video, we'll be guiding you on how to add your Reolink camera to Blue Iris. Stay with us. Before you start, make sure your Reolink camera is compatible with the Blue Iris. Please note that the Reolink battery-powered cameras, add-on cameras, the Reolink E1 and Lumis cannot be added to the Blue Iris. Then, launch Blue Iris. Right-click to add the camera. On the New Camera page, input the camera name and choose Network IP under Type. Check the Enable Audio or Enable Motion Detector or both as needed. You can also enable the Direct-to-Disk recording option, so the Blue Iris will record directly to hard drive without re-encoding it, which will greatly reduce the CPU usage and disk space waste. Then click OK. Moving to the next step. On the Network IP Camera Configuration page, input the camera IP address, then click Find Inspect. If the information you input is correct, you'll see a Done at the end of the inspecting page. Click Close. Input the username and password. Set Make to Reolink. Choose the camera model and change the Discovery/ONVIF port to 8000. Click OK. If the connection failed, change the Make option to Generic/ONVIF, and the Model option will auto-change to RTSP H.264, and change the Discovery/ONVIF port to 8000. Click OK. If you're using Reolink PTZ cameras, go to PTZ Control tab and tick the Enable Pan, Tilt, Zoom, and Other Controls option, and then set the network IP to ONVIF. Click OK. You can also configure other camera settings according to your need. That's all for how to add your Reolink camera to Blue Iris. If you have any questions about it, don't hesitate to ask in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates.